Leftover queen. Grandma says, use up your leftovers. Grandma says, use up your leftovers. Hello, y'all. I'm Diana Brienne. You know, I'm the leftover queen. Yeah, you can ask my husband. You know, when I was growing up, Grandma did not make a new meal until the leftovers were all gone. So if she made chicken or if she made chili, my grandma was great at making fried chicken and she's great at making homemade chili. She didn't make a new meal until the leftovers were all gone. She didn't waste anything. And she grew up in the Great Depression, so they didn't waste a crust of bread. They used it in some capacity. And even Grandpa, he had like an old drip coffee maker. And, you know, he would throughout the day drink old coffee, you know, that had gone cold. He would never throw it out. And it's because, well, they grew up with very little. So obviously, Grandma always used up her leftovers. And sometimes those leftovers were better than when they were first, you know, cooked, because all the seasonings and everything kind of, you know, went through. And oh my goodness, it was so good. And so, you know, I'm a person, I love to use leftovers. And so I tend to make big batches of different, you know, different meals, and then I freeze them so that I portion control, so we don't have like a lot of leftovers. But when we do have leftovers, I do use my leftovers. And so usually once or twice a week, we'll have leftover night, you know, where I kind of just put it all together from the leftovers. And sometimes, I mean, that's really, really good. Like one night I made fried rice and it was so good, and it was one of the leftovers that the seasoning kind of gets better as the, you know, the in a day or two. So, you know, I believe in leftovers, and I believe in, you know, we call it leftover night, leftover meatloaf, you know, whatever. If I'm vegan, so I don't eat meat, but I do make meat for my family. And so, like, if I make a turkey, take that turkey and make leftover turkey sandwiches, or, you know, make a turkey pot pie or something like that. And so, yeah, I love leftovers. I really, really do. So, yeah, Grandma says, use up your leftovers. Well, from my house to yours, may God bless you. And I'll talk to y'all soon again. Bye-bye. From Grandma's porch out here. Talk to you then.